An inmate booked into the Travis County Jail on a murder charge 2 weeks ago is now dead. Deputies say Anthony Ryan Lilly was found unresponsive in his cell on Saturday morning. Now, you may remember this case because Lilly was charged with the June 15th murder of 35-year-old Travis Frey Clements. Clements was with his wife and children. She told police they knew Lilly and drove to Todd Lane in Southeast Austin to meet up with him.